dinner time. We are guests. Absolutely freaking fantastic. It's gorgeous. Holy hell. Wow. My beer, we're in our BR guest. Hey, nobody knows it. Pay attention.
I have a mouthful of bread.
Check out the desserts, they come at you in a little tray, just like in the movie. You want to try that one? Great stuff, it's delicious. Check out my chicken. What did you get, baby?
That pork tenderloin.
It looks delicious. Let's try it. The chicken looks amazing. Birthday girl just got the gray stuff for like the 30th time.
No.
Well, not the gray stuff, but.
I had it once in California and it's different. Look at this one. And this one, they brought it to me for my birthday. And I got a car.
Was, oh, from Belle and the Beast? Yep. That's pretty cool.
Kind of a big deal.
Trying. Big deal. Meatball?
Better than California.
Really? The California one is pretty good.
Yep.
I'm gonna have to be the judge of that. You technically had two of the great stuff by yourself.
No.
Yes.
I only like the little dollar. Not that. Only the top part, not that.
How was it?
It was good.
It was delicious. It's a goat meatball?
Yep. Okay.
Check out the view, guys, behind me. How amazing this place is. It's fantastic. It's already decorated for Christmas and everything. It is so cool. Dinner, we get to meet the beast. Even the ceiling is amazing. God. Just like in the movie. How beautiful that is. Check out the desserts, guys. Trying the gray stuff is delicious. We did. It was. On freaking point. Wow. Is this beautiful or what? I'm gonna check out the rose. Thank you. I don't know if the camera's gonna pick this up. It looks amazing. This is fantastic. God. It has to be, huh? Everything's on point here. Wow. I think what takes me, the chandelier takes me for a ride, man. That is amazing. This is another one of the rooms. The light's a little better here, but I think I just saw it move. I'm pretty sure it did. Babe, where are you? Hi, Beast. Yay. The structure, everything is amazing. Okay guys, so we just got out of Be Our Guest.
It's so good.
Wasn't it delicious?
Especially delicious.
The gray stuff was really delicious. The theming in there is through the roof. Again, make reservations. If you have annual pass holders, they do get a discount. I loved it. If I had to pick a favorite, it's going to be either Ohana or Be Our Guest, because it was delicious. I had the chicken and Brittany had the steak.
No, I had the pork tenderloin.
Oh yeah, that's right.
You had and steak. It was good.
It was good.
Yeah.
So, I highly recommend it. Definitely what? Thumbs up?
Two
big thumbs up. So, like I said, guys, delicious. It's a no-brainer. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time.